guy. Oh, Thaddeus, she had us all going nuts.
Thaddeus, I'm talking to you. Boys, in the bedroom now. Come on.
Sorry, I had to drag you down here, guys. It's just that the house is a disaster zone, and I can offer you a cup of coffee before you head back. My own kids I can barely handle. But Thad, running away like this, it's just too much.
Can't you get some help?
Help costs money. And I'm the only one paying the bills around here. After I heard from you, I called social services.
You're gonna give him up?
State has places for kids like him. Maybe he'll be happier. You don't know what it's like. Raising an autistic kid is a 24/7 job, and I have my own kids to worry about.
No one is judging you.
It's just that he gets to me, you know. He'll go ballistic, and then he'll disappear under his bed for hours doing those comics of his.
Has he always been this shut off?
No, he was doing pretty well. Irene, that's Ryan's wife, she had him in a mainstreaming program. Teacher saw potential.
What happened?
Irene was killed in a car accident. Thaddeus was stuck in the wreckage with her until they cut him out. And then after that, he just started to shut down. And when Ryan was arrested, he just stopped talking altogether. But I know that he understands. It's just that no one has been able to reach him.
Miss Fallon, it seems to me it's Thaddeus is the one who's reaching out. I mean, he didn't just run away. He came looking for me, for help.
But it's the case. It's been in the papers all the time, and I've tried to shield him from it. I guess he thinks you're some kind of superhero.
Yeah, well, I've seen John do some pretty amazing things.
Have you seen him get a cop off death row? Look, Mr. Smith, I love my brother, but I sat through that trial, and you're just gonna disappoint that kid again. And who's gonna pick up the pieces? Thaddeus, Mr. Smith and his friend want to say goodbye.
Did Ryan and Thaddeus get along?
My brother's a cop from a family of cops. He couldn't accept having a son with Thad's limitations. I'd like you both to leave now. I thought you two left town.
I need to speak to Thaddeus. It's important.
Come in. Oh, my God. That's Ryan's badge. Thaddeus, where did you get that?